Good morning to the honorable judges, teachers, and all my fellow friends. Today, I want to share about things that make me happy. Happiness, for me, is when my heart feels warmness. Time goes by, I grow fast, changes come. Therefore, I might have different feelings that make me happy. Sometimes, it's hard to see yourself from a side, but at the same time, who knows you better than yourself? I would like to talk about my family, my friends, and my school, because they are all components of my happiness. Even the daily routine can cheer me up. At the moment, everything satisfies me. I like to sleep with my plushies, hot cocoa, annoy my siblings, watch my favorite movie with my family. I really like to listen to funny jokes, to walk on the beach, to eat a chocolate, to daydream, to speak a different language, to kiss my little brother to know that I am not alone. That was all about my life happiness in general. My happy times are my student days. I really love to see sleepy faces of my friends every morning. I got used to being near them. I do think we are the little family. We all do the same thing. Complain about a bunch of assignments, a lack of sleep, not getting a meal in time. But that will not stop us from having fun while we do a lot of work together. Ideas, inspiration, good music make us do incredible things. The latest that I can add is our epic fails and jokes, which are understandable only for us. When I see happy faces of people that I care and the happy faces in front of a mirror, I do know I am the happiest person. Thank you.